Drugs. Those illegal mind-altering poisons. And it's not just the lay people who are using it. There are plenty of brilliant minds in our world who have said they enjoy their drugs and it helped them enhance their intellectual capacity. From Thomas Edison to Steve Jobs, history has more than its fair share of experimenting experimentalists. Welcome to Top Picks, and today, we are looking at 10 of history's most influential visionaries and their drugs of choice. Number 1. Thomas Edison. The iconic insomniac American inventor regularly consumed a cocaine-laced drink of a Bordeaux wine treated with coca leaves, the main ingredient of which is cocaine. In some recipes, the ethanol in the wine would extract cocaine from the coca leaves in concentrations exceeding 7 milligrams per fluid ounce. Next time you turn on a light bulb, be sure to thank the effects of cocaine on one of our greatest inventors. Number 2. Stephen King. Stephen King is one of the foremost writers in the world, and he used a huge cocktail of drugs to get there. While most people use one or perhaps two drugs, King used cocaine, Xanax, Valium, NyQuil, beer, tobacco, and marijuana to get him through the day. His family eventually staged an intervention, dumping all the evidence of his addiction in front of him. He would later say that he doesn't even remember writing some of his books. He was that much off his face. Number 3. Pablo Picasso. Pablo Picasso is easily one of the most influential artists of the 20th century, who experimented with groundbreaking techniques, including cubism. But it was not just art that Picasso experimented with, as the painter was also known to use psychotropic drugs. One look at some of the great master's artistic endeavors seems to be very telling, however, as the manner in which Picasso perceived the world seems completely different from the way anyone else does. Picasso's cubist works were not the only ones seemingly influenced by his drug use, as his use of opium and hashish may have affected his vision significantly. Number 4. Francis Crick. Crick was part of the team Watson, Crick and Franklin, who together discovered the allantoin structure. To what do we owe this magnificent scientific discovery? LSD, apparently. In a 2004 interview, Jared Harkery calls talking with Dick Kemp, a close friend of Crick's, about LSD use among Cambridge academics, and tells the Daily Mail that the university's researchers often used LSD in small amounts as a thinking tool. Evidently, Crick at one point told Kemp that he had actually perceived the double helix shape while on LSD. Number 5. Steve Jobs. Steve Jobs is a visionary known around the world for his contributions to Apple. Jobs credits a lot of his innovative talents to experimenting with LSD at a younger age. He says his forays into LSD use was one of the two or three most important things he had done in his life. So basically, next time you're on your iPad, you have LSD to thank. Drugs alter their minds alter the world. If a definitive link between intellectual capacity and drug use does exist, it will likely be some time before anyone establishes one. Have you ever experienced any enhanced intellectual capacity while on high? If yes, let us know about your experience by commenting below. Thanks for watching.